Hello there, today I show you how to use Cyber Glitch Effect Photoshop Action. First open your Photoshop, then load your action file. Select your Radiant file and double click it load in Photoshop. Now take a photo in Photoshop. Check your image background and lock. Check your image color mode RGB and 8-bit channel. Check image size. Use 2000 by 3000 or 3000 by 2000 pixel image for best result. Now, play the action. Wait few moments, it took loading. The action is finished. Here is the final result. Before and this is after. Now I show you how to custom this action. The top folder is the adjustment folder. You can adjust everything here. This is color change option. When you open this layer eye and double click here, you can change your effect color look. This is glitch effect. If you want, you can use it. You can use it adjust opacity. I put this layer opacity around 60%. You can use 100%. This is line. This is cyber effect. Here I make effect color look. This is subject. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you.